No, no, he's sharp, the number of mistakes over 20 years. That'd really help us be a better team.
Thunder assistant Maurice Cheeks, he's going to be a finalist for the Basketball Hall of Fame.
Yep.
Why do you think it's taken so long for him to get in, and what do you think about him being a candidate for the Hall of Fame?
That's a great question. You know, maybe I go back too far, but he's one of the greatest of all time to me because he had not just the skills, you know, at the point to do what he did for that number of years, but he was one of the most steady, cerebral kind of guards. He was always, his demeanor was always perfect. He never got high, he never got low. He put the team exactly where they needed to be. He always knew the situation. He was a winner, competitive as hell, and a great guy at the same time. I'm thrilled for him.
Is he a guy who could have played for you?
Yeah, he could have taught me a lot.
Pop.
I was with him a little bit when I was with Larry in San Antonio when he was with us there, so I got to know him. He's wonderful.
Back in the starting lineup?
I don't think so. No, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
Is this, when you scout this Thunder team, does it confound you? Because sometimes they look so great, sometimes they struggle so mightily.
I didn't scout them.
Did your scout say anything about that?
No.
Has Corey Brewer changed them?
You're going to have to ask the Oklahoma people that.
Pop this
group. So I have my own team.
I know.
So I don't, you know, Corey's been in the league as long as I've been in the league. You know, I mean, we know who Corey is, and we know who Russell is, and they know who Manu is and who Tony is, and it's basketball. And they're going to play the game, and like I say all the time, you know, the people that make the fewest mistakes and execute for more of the 48 minutes are probably going to win. So I spend my time trying to figure out my team. Last time I checked, we still turned it over now and then, and shoot contested shots, a little slow in transition D. It happens to everybody. So my time is more well spent worrying about my team than Oklahoma or anybody else.
When you